ग्लैमर अम्मा नाउ कंपटीशन ओके हाय सानिया
हाय ఎలా ఉన్నారు
సూపర్ 30 లో చేశారు కదా మీరు నేను అలా ఉన్నాను సూపర్
థాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ కమింగ్ అందరికీ నమస్కారం దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ తెలుగు ఈవెంట్ నేను చాలా 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 గ్రేట్ఫుల్ అండ్ లాట్స్ ఆఫ్ గ్రాటిట్యూడ్ అండ్ థాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఆల్ ద మీడియా టు కమ్ హియర్ అండ్ సపోర్ట్ ఆర్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ నాగ చైతన్య గారు టు బీ హియర్ అండ్ సపోర్ట్ ఆర్ ఫిల్మ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ సీన్ లాల్ సింగ్ చడ్డా అండ్ ఐ వాజ్ స్పైయింగ్ ఆన్ దాట్ బికాస్ ద వే యూ పోర్ట్రేట్ దట్ రోల్ బిజినెస్ మ్యాన్ యూ వర్ థింకింగ్ అబౌట్ చడ్డి బనియాన్ so after a while I was like I also can think about it so it's a nice opening so you played really nice and thank you so much Nikhil garu how I can forget him he's one of the best co-actor I have worked with I can say after Hrithik Roshan this is my first film with him so after Hrithik Roshan Nikhil garu and with amazing team pan india film and Rajagaru is there to support all the team it was amazing charan how I can forget you were there always jisu sir you were like amazing played a great character I can't reveal it and ashu we used to talk about food whenever we used to chill together so that bond is really strong the food is like you know that unites all the india together and Nitin Mehta garu is amazing and it was amazing all the team all the people I can talk about it Gary he went from here so he's our director so he's doing this much of hard work imagine this is our pre-release event and he came and he rushed to the you know office for our you know final touch and for our everything that they need on time and everything from BGM to you know music to action and to the core of the film VFX and everything it was amazing working with Gary and Vamshi oh my god I can't recall that you were running with me with the camera 20 kg's camera he was running with me guys so it was amazing and Abhinav oh my god he is my one of the best co-actor
I know that so, cinematographer yeah
Abhinav oh so I remember because all the film he was not there like he used to come on set and he used to say good morning okay bye okay good night bye okay after 1 year he asked me to bring something from Dubai he paid for it also so it was not for free but the way he was tracking it oh my god I can't tell you he was like Sanya how are you I'm like I was just suddenly shocked why he's messaging me because all the film he was not there he was like good morning on set good night on set bye and then suddenly he's messaging me that Sanya how are you you came Hyderabad I'm like why he's asking me so much of love after the film so much of love suddenly so but he's amazing person he's a person who lights up the set always and he sets the set so that is Abhinav Gomatam and the film I really want to thank Netaji and I'm a writer so I write poems sometime good poem sometime bad poem sometime nonsense sometime glitches I don't know but I write so this is in Hindi I hope so you guys will understand and support me so yeah wo pathik rashtr ka samman tha wo pathik rashtr ka samman tha veerta raghinta ke pat ka maan tha आजाद हिंद फौज बनाने वाला आजाद हिंद फौज बनाने वाला और हिंद को आजाद करने वाला नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस उसका नाम था पिता जानकीनाथ माता प्रभावती का संतान था पिता जानकीनाथ माता प्रभावती का संतान था धान्य कटक और धान्य उड़ीसा वो ग्राम था संगीत था वो प्रीत था भारतीय का वो मीत था। 13 अप्रैल जालियांवाला कांड हुआ, तड़प पड़ा वो रन बखूरा, दिल पे बड़ा आघात हुआ, रो पड़ा वो शेर सा रक्त का आंसू बहा, रो पड़ा वो शेर सा रक्त का आंसू बहा, फिर उसने अंग्रेजों से बदला लेने का ठान लिया। जा मिला वो हिटलर से और मिला जापानियों से वो, जा मिला वो हिटलर से और मिला जापानियों से वो, अंग्रेजों को नीचा दिखाने धूल चखाने वो मान लिया। प्लेन क्रैश हुआ या प्रोपेगेंडा था, आई नॉट से दैट बिकॉज हमारे फिल्म के लोगों में भी हमने मेंशन नहीं किया है। सो प्लेन क्रैश हुआ या प्रोपेगेंडा था, हमने अपने हीरो को खोया। राम बना वो रावण के लिए, कृष्ण बना वो कंस के लिए, राम का अवतार वो कृष्ण का अवतार था। नतमस्तक है भारतीय युग और युगांतर तक, हम सब, मैं, निखिल गारू, राजगारू, ऐश्वर्या, अखिने निगारू, ऑल द टीम इंक्लूडिंग एवरी पर्सन, एवरी टेक्नीशियंस वी हैव, वी ऑल आर ग्रेटफुल एंड थैंकफुल फॉर हिम बिकॉज ही लॉस्ट हिज टुडे फॉर आर टुमारो। Why I'm standing here, why everybody is here, just because भारत आजाद है उनकी वजह से। जब तक सूरज चांद रहेगा नेताजी का हिंद में नाम रहेगा। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
Thank you Sanya, that was simply superb. So the biggest secret unveiled ani manu ee trailer lo kuda chudadam jarigindi।